Antoine, the Saint-Exupery, the little prince. Once, when I was 6 years old, I saw a magnificent picture in a book called Two Stories from Nature about the primeval forest. It was a picture of a boa constrictor in the act of swallowing an animal. Here is a copy of the drawing. In the book it said, boa constrictors swallow their prey whole without chewing it. After that, they are not able to move, and they sleep through the 6 months that they need for digestion. I pondered deeply the novel, The Adventures of the Jungle, and after some work with a colored pencil, I succeeded in making my first drawing, my drawing number one. It looked like this. I showed my masterpiece to the grown-ups and asked them whether the drawing frightened them. But they answered, "Frightened? Why should anyone be frightened by a hat?" My drawing was not a picture of a hat. It was a picture of a boa constrictor digesting an elephant. But since the grown-ups were not to understand it, I made another drawing. I drew the inside of a boa constrictor so that the grown-ups could see it clearly. They always need to have things explained. My drawing number two looked like this. The grown-ups' response this time was to advise me to lay aside drawing of boa constrictors, whether from the inside or the outside, and devote myself instead to geography, history, arithmetic, and grammar. That is why at the age of 6, I give up what might have been a magnificent career as a painter. I had been disheartened by the failure of my drawing number one and my drawing number two. Grown-ups never understand anything by themselves, and it is tiresome for children to be always and forever explaining things to them.